Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm job rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow when today called. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We work through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dudes hating on my lines, no A, but I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is in a deposit.
Well, I must say, it's always a terrific spectacle at this particular venue, Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And giving the ball away. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe.
And now, can he keep calm?
There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And a throw in forthcoming. Davey. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Has eyes for goal! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? Sound piece of goalkeeping. Ibrahimovic. This might have potential. Perfect tackle. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. An opportunity to level matters. And the keeper denies them from the spot.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Played over, well, punched away by the keeper. The corner kicks keep on coming. Insufficient guile from that corner, keeper's ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Still a chance. Foiling his opponent completely.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Went in strongly to win the ball. Adam. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Christodoulopoulos. And a textbook interception. Still a chance. But no, the flag is up and it's offside. It did look on for them, but not to be.
And will it be a leveler?
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Oh, showing excellent vision. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Opportunity missed.
Christodoulopoulos. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. How about the cross? Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. An incisive pass. No, not the best challenge. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Davey. Adam. Abu. Playing with purpose and control.
Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So 2-0 now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Running with the ball confidently. But they dealt with the threat posed.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most
now,
of the ball.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Real chance. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, but you have to question the keeper here. It's a good finish, but she shouldn't be beaten inside the near post. She'll be disappointed with that.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, possibilities inside the box. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Abu. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And they're trying to get right into his face. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Able to get a body in the way. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He's gone for goal. Well, the goalkeeper managed to make the save without much difficulty in the end. And plenty of room in the wide area. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And now well, it didn't worry the keeper. It is to be a throw-in. And pulled back. Can he finish? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. It looks promising. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
So a throw in here. Carlin, Chang, and a poor ball. Well, no danger now. And that's a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, they can keep possession now. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Abu. Watt. Excellent challenge. Can he play it in? Ibrahimovic. Went in strongly to win the ball. He'll try his luck here. Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Davy. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Cross-fired over. Taking care of business defensively here. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Great opportunity. Christodoulopoulos. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Good use of advantage by the referee. And the cross is very much on. Well, he's lost it. And a textbook interception. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them. Oh, and that challenge carries with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? Well, now it really is threatening to go pear-shaped for them on the back of that, Stuart.
Well, that completes a terrible day for them. What was he thinking there?
Al-Salem. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Totally fooled him. Adam. And plenty of room in the wide area. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Plays it back. Textbook defending inside the box. And breaking at pace with menace. And you need your defender to take charge. Chance to finish. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Not messing around with that clearance. 5 minutes left. Well, couldn't keep it. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Relentless high pressing. Al-Salem. Pass. Nasri. Is it going to be? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And that is the end of this contest, and they just keep winning. Nobody seems able to thwart them. Title in the future, maybe?
Absolutely.